So start of the video, you saying easy.
Right. Well, it's a, you know, extension of the last video where you failed at being Charizard, so now I'm going to be Charizard.
And
shit. Oh, I'm going to be that shitty Charizard. Weird colour.
Anyway, Gregg and Steve show, episode 2, we play this game again.
How do you change the colour?
Well, I press the top button, see?
Oh, brilliant.
Yeah. Oh, there you go.
Ooh, God, some of the colours are terrible.
Right,
go.
Kirby. Right. Go-to guy.
Safe choice. Right, oh, I'm not this little battlefield.
Little battlefield.
Yeah, but I've got Charizard.
Oh, no.
Yeah, but he's no good on a little battlefield, is he?
Well, he's not good on the big battlefield either.
He's no good on that battlefield.
Yeah, I'll still beat him.
Right, let's do this. Oh, he's got dark, mate.
Charizard is like really fun. Fly. Ah, rocket! Shit.
Really know what this stuff means.
Oh, that was pretty fucking cool. Holy shit.
This is down.
It's got like a rock.
What's that doing?
Hey, it's mess.
Not bad. I just killed myself.
You flew off the top of the...
Oh, fuck off, Kirby!
No.
You do that fucking one move.
Same you, Rosalina, just spamming.
Just want to do it. You suck.
I'm like off the side, that was like a 10-ton weight!
Oh god. Who is it? Who's got like a freaking tornado? Right?
Dark thing. Well, dark skin.
Oh man,
mess.
Yes.
Oh, right, I got a Zelda hat. Special powers?
No, I don't have
Special
powers.
Yeah. Oh,
that's right. Mace! It's just me in it.
Brilliant.
I have 2 lives left. You have 4.
I told you. Don't be Charizard. You have to be Charizard.
Well, doing really shit this battle.
Yeah, and you realise he is actually...
Look at that. Probably somebody out there really good.
Yeah. If you're good at Charizard, put a comment below and you can say shit in another comment. Follow that. We'll pay you as Charizard so you can beat me as Kirby and Steve as anyone else on Charizard.
It's fucking shit. Oh, what the f- life. Oh shit! I died! 1%! That's not good, is it? At all.
Oh, I am almost.
And died.
Well
done. This is officially a fail series.
Let's fail Super Smash Bros. We won last one, though, didn't
we? Oh, yeah, but it depends on my character.
On DK or something, I've owned everyone, but not as Charizard.
Shit.
Oh shit. Jump about here. Might as well put the screws. Yeah. Oh, nice. I'm supposed to jump around though.
I'm up over here.
I've got no idea what that even does. But grab it before Ness does.
I was like, go!
That gives you a 1-up, huh? Yeah, we got 1-up.
Yeah!
Aww. Right, grab that thing on the right hand side.
I'm trying to!
Well, stop doing that fucking thing that you keep doing. Okay.
Yeah,
help. Oh, you lucky bastard. Oh, I could have seen that go right off the edge.
Serious YouTube videos of like games and stuff.
And then this is us.
Fucking wow. Nice.
Yeah. So provide some witty commentary. Anything, just...
Oh god. So...
No, I'm not.
Yeah.
I don't know how you match that. Ness is special, but it's pretty bloody cool.
Jesus! What was that?
I haven't got a clue. So you never get KO'd so quickly out of the screen.
There you go. Easy. Hang on, rocket. Good. That fucking rocket.
Oh, great. He goes there now.
Don't get over it, you idiot.
I wish we had a pointless fight.
Two links from your favourite Nintendo card. Haha, I got your hat.
Yeah, throw it.
Come here.
You.
I threw it up. A bomb.
Fucking idiot. How are you getting owned so badly?
Don't help. Actually, help, not hinder. Don't help. Heart piece. Heart piece. Get out.
Yeah, but it takes you ages because you've got that. You keep doing that one move.
Oh, shit.
I was just trying to shoot him.
Boom. Ooh. Hang on, get the little thingamajig on the right. Right, now you can.
Hey, it's Shadow!
Alright, everyone else is slow for you, so sort out. Alright, brilliant. Yeah, classic move. The only move you know how to actually KO people, it seems. They did it, thankfully. Boom! Finally.
Oh, God.
Alright.
Here is Gregg, who's amazingly cool.
He looks a bit like you.
Great, thanks. Brilliant. You came 8.
Roll of 8. Hang on. How do I go back? I want to see
B.
I'm... B. I can't go. They won't let me do perfect B.
Well, Steve's playing with a Wii controller and I'm playing with a Wii U.
Hang on, I don't press B. I don't even know.
Try pressing some of the other buttons.
I can't even see how many KOs I got.
Oh well. Right, thanks for watching episode 2.
Mm, God.